Ex-Minister Justine Greening says Brexit won't be sustainable if it doesn't work for young people.